What up, you guys? It is the Lego Gamer, and today I'm going to be playing Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga to start off my Lego series. I'm filming with my iPad, so the quality's not great. It's because I don't have a good recording thing like Pack Attack or Blitzwinger or whoever does Lego videos. And my storage is almost full on my iPad, so I'm trying to make this video quick, but I also want you to see like most of this stuff that's in this game instead of me skipping all this stuff. Because you want your viewers to enjoy what you're doing instead of just skipping everything like, oh, you're a bad channel, you skip this. And here we go. This new game. I've played this game before. I've played most of my Lego games before. And today I'm going to be starting this one. Phantom Menace. We're just going to get straight into it. So I want you guys to read this episode 1, The Phantom Menace, chapter 1. So here we are with the part. All right, let's see what this does. That's cool. I mean, I don't want to spend most of this time with me just talking. I want you guys, because you want to watch a gameplay, don't you? Oh, come on, come on. So I just want to get through, so when I upgrade my gaming system, you maybe see me collect studs, but for right now, I'm not going to be collecting much studs. Do the block? Oh, I haven't played this game in a while. Come on, yeah. Hello. Okay. Alright. Let's see what we have here. So if you see me ace this, it's because I played this level before. I'm trying to master it. Just get all those studs. Oh shoot. We need you. I'm not gonna do it, but the cool thing is you can cut off their limbs, which isn't really cool. It's kind of gory, but they're droids. Okay, so there's gonna be battle droids behind here. Goodbye. Should be 2. Alright, so let's be quiet. Whoa! Oh man, there's a minikit up there! Oh man, I thought about that. Oh, there's thousands of people shooting at me right now. I can block it. Here we go, the joy place. Oh man. Oh, come on. Oh, boom. Come on, die. Oh, come on. I don't like dying in Lego games. Just waste your stats. It was the oldest Lego game that I have. I think it came back to 2000. Seven or something like that. So yeah. So I'm gonna jump across. So with you, Mr. Kenobi, come on, get to the. Okay, I guess we can rescue the droid after. So this is gonna be quick, like I said. I'm already starting to get towards the end, anyway. Here we go. Okay, let's get your juridical butt in here. Let's open this hatch. And there we go. That was level one. Thank you guys for watching me play Lego Star Wars Complete Saga for Wii. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Peace!